So when you're coming here, please shine your transferable skills, right? Like I'm shining this apple now, so that you can eat it properly.
Hi guys, based on the good response that I got after interviewing two immigrants here in Canada, I'm now interviewing another professional, just so you can have an idea of how he settled in Canada, what career advice would he offer you, what kind of opportunities exist for professionals in his field. So his name is Umar Irshad. He is a chemical engineer. He has worked most of his career in one of the world's largest CPG companies. He was working with this company when he was outside of Canada, and when he came to Canada, he started working for the same CPG. If you have a good work experience outside of Canada, oftentimes you can work for the same organization once you move into Canada, even though there are hundreds of opportunities, lots of different companies. So let's ask Umar about his experiences and what advice would he offer you, especially if you're a chemical engineer working in the manufacturing industry.
My name is Umar Irshad. I'm working with a global CPG company. It's one of the biggest in the food industry. I moved in 2016. I got an advice that when you move in, there could be very different situation here for the job opportunities. Try to get whatever you get, and then you start from there. So I was so scared when I was moving in that I picked a job in a coffee shop and I started working there right away. But luckily, when I came here and I explored the market here, market was so good for the opportunity, I got the job in my field in 2 weeks. And it is one of the biggest name in the industry. When you come in, don't be scared. Just try to be yourselves. What you need to understand is the industry and the requirements here as well. In the manufacturing industry, the buzzword is continuous improvement, TPM, Lean, Six Sigma. If you have these certifications with you before coming here or after coming here, that will be a plus for you to find a job. Another useful certification you could have is PMP. That will land you in a project management role in any industry here, because that's a very good certification to have if you are working on a maintenance side or on the project side of the manufacturing stream.
So Umar, you talked about the scope of jobs. There are a lot of jobs in manufacturing field. That part is clear, but once we do see a job, how do we get that job? What advice would you give to actually getting good jobs in the manufacturing field? What did you do? What worked for you and what can work for others?
To land up in a good job and the job you're dreaming for, there are three top things which you need to make sure you have in your bucket list. Your resume is in the Canadian style. The second thing is you have a presence on the LinkedIn, and third thing is a network. And I'll say networking is the key to land up in a good job. So for the Canadian resume, when you come here, there are like newcomer centers here in the Peel region, in the Halton region. All the regions have these centers where you can go, and they'll help you with the resume building. So for the LinkedIn, your profile should be updated with your key achievements, your objectives, what you have delivered. If you have the recommendations from your previous manager, that will be a plus. The people endorsing you for your skills, that's a good thing as well. Networking is not only just through the web and social media, but through meeting and greeting people in person. So it's very good culture here. If you send a message to somebody and ask that person for a coffee or a tea or a dinner or a lunch, a working lunch or whatever, they normally accept it and they'll come with you for that. On that meet and greet meeting, you can explain what you have done, what is your experiences, what key objectives and achievements you had in your past life in your country. So all that will help you build your network, and that will help you to land up in a good opportunity as well. So I believe in networking, but I got my first job without any network, and I feel myself very lucky in that. But now, spending 3 years in the market, I know networking helps a lot.
we talked about the scope. There is a good scope. We talked about how to get a good job. Once we do get a good job, can you progress in those jobs? Like, can manufacturing engineers or chemical, mechanical, electrical engineers in the manufacturing industry actually go ahead in their career, especially for immigrants who come from different countries? Do they have equal opportunities to get promoted?
Canadian market is very open and very inclusive. So you can grow based on the skills and capabilities you have with yourself. The key here is, if you want to have a very fast growth, you need to switch from one company to other company. So there is no other way. You go to any country in the world, you have to keep switching to keep growing faster.
If you have any questions related to manufacturing, please feel free to leave a comment and we'll try to get back to you. Thank you.
ਖਤਮ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਇੰਨੀ ਅੰਗਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਸੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ।